Hi guys, in this quick tip I want to give you idea when, why and how to use not tool in Adobe Photoshop. Here is one situation with real world example where I have a PSD file with previews for one of my products, but I haven't finished this file. And I have added not finished in file name, but that does not tells me exactly what is not finished or what I need else to do in this particular file. To save some time to not re-evaluate file next time when I open it, I will use not tool to add notes or reminders. So not tool is available from toolbox. It is grouped with measurement tools and it is on fifth position. So click on not tool, then click anywhere in your file. Notes panel will pop up and then you can type some reminder or instructions for team members or simply to add a comment. So I will type my comment and save a file that will save and not which I have added. So simply go to file, save, and note or notes will be saved. So you can add multiple notes if you want. And another thing I want to mention is that when notes panel tool is active, you have options in options bar to add, to type name of the author, to change color of notes, or to delete all notes. There is also icon to open or close notes panel where you can read your notes. If you have multiple notes, then from notes panel you can cycle through all notes, and active note will have a pencil icon. So that's how you know which note you are reading. So thanks for watching. Cheers. If you have any positive experience or idea for others when, why and how to use notes, please add comments, leave comments on YouTube or on my blog, which is Design Easy.